A very good morning to dear children, and today we are going to learn the joining letters. Before start the joining, I would like to show you the alphabets. To observe this, have a look of the alphabets, and all the alphabet, if you will observe and see, the alphabets have a tail on both the side. If you will see the A is having a tail at this side and this side both. If you'll see B is also having tail at this side and this side. So these tails, if you'll observe that there are the tails, if you'll observe N is also having a tail at this side and this side. M is also having tail, O is also having tail. If you'll see the T is also having the tail. So if you'll observe all the alphabets have a tail from both the side. These tails are the helpful to join the letters. I'll show you how these tails are going to help us. First, we'll have to move on the joining letters. And the very first letter, if we'll write down, if suppose I have to write down at. So for that, I will write down A, and then I will use this plus, and then T. So as you can see that there are the two letters A and T, and I have to join this. As you can see that there is a A, and A is having tail at this side and T is having tail at this side. And what I have to do is I have to join these two tails. How we have to do this? Just have a look. I am writing A, and then further I am continuing this tail and making the T like this. And this is a way that you have to make it. If I have to write I and plus F. This is how we have to write I in small cursive, I and F like this. And I am joining I, F. Are you seeing, children, that this is how we have to join? I am writing H and E. So what we have to do, that this is the tail of H, and we have to join the E and the tail of E of this side, and we have to join these two tails. So how we have to do is that write down H like this and join the, just continue the E from its tail. Are you seeing? Yes, this is how we have to do. If I am writing U and plus P, this is how we write U and P in small cursive, and you can see that there is a tail at U and there is a tail at P also. And what we have to do, we have to join these two tails, and this is how we will join letters. And the last example which we are going to take, that is B and plus E. So how we will write down that, as you can see, B is having a tail, but this is quite a bit upper side, and E tail is quite lower side. So what we have to do, we should write it like this. So we will have to tilt the E's tail to bit lower side and just continue the E like this. It's so simple, children. Just you need to try at home. Just do the practice and you will be able to know how to join the letters. Thank you.